first people came, they saw our condition, how we are staying in this school. It was very, very pathetic.
Any educational aspects without good atmosphere, environment, education will not take place fluently.
So they came, they renovated a block of two classrooms. Beside it, there is a playground. They renovated two blocks of 8 toilets. The water was connected to the toilet. Nestle has affected the community directly.